RLWTV, RLWTV, enriching the world.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, that crown helped me see, set of freedom. Things are down and fear cannot be found. No matter what the case may be, you said
always be around.
And how long?
Permanent.
I said we're talking love. When we're talking about you and me.
Mlaleli ngivumele ngithatha ithuba lokuthi ngikubingelele bese ngiyakwamukela egameni elihle nenamandla lenkosi yethu uKristu Jesu. Mlaleli ke elami igama ngingunolama ngingokwakasithole. Khumbula mlaleli ukuthi ulalele iSoshanguve Community Radio, umsakazo olalela izinhliziyo nezingqondo zabantu. Njengoba besuzwile mlaleli, usethelekile ufikile ezindlini zethu zokusakaza. Ibile siyabonga, sizibona sihlonipheke kakhulu osiwina namhlanje Bishop Zondo we Rivers of Living Waters Ministries. Mlaleli, ulana nje ubaba uBishop uzokhumbula ukuthi wena usho kanjalo wathi uyamdinga ukuthi umthole kwi 93.0 FM. Sase senza konke okusemandleni ukuthi osiwina namhlanje sikulethele yena. Ngivumeleke mlaleli ngithathe ithuba lokuthi ngimbingelele bese ngithi naye akubingelele baba uBishop Zondo. Kuyintokozo enkulu ukuthi singabasakazi beSoshanguve Community Radio ukuthi uhloniphe isicelo sethu uma sikwazisa ukuthi abalaleli balomsakazo bathe bayacela. Siyabingelela, siyakwamukela. Ungabingelela ke abalaleli ekhaya.
Ngibingelela bonke abalaleli, ngibingelela nawe umsakazi, and ngithokoze kakhulu ukuthi kanti ngiyathandwa. It came as a surprise really to hear ukuthi abantu bayasidinga, kodwa ke because that is our mission and that is our call to serve humanity, to serve the people of God. So I'm so grateful that I've been invited in. So we have come here to answer the call, your community.
Yebo baba. Mlaleli ngizothanda nje ukuthi ngimchazele in brief ubaba umfundisi Zondo ukuthi iSoshanguve Community Radio was broadcasting for 18 hours all along, and then kwafika isikhathi manje sokuthi yakwi 24 hours. And then we ask our listeners ukuthi badinga ini to seal lama hours ebesingenawo. So uBishop Zondo we Rivers of Living Waters, kwasho ukuthi abalaleli bayakhala kakhulu bayamdinga, ngani ngoba into esiyitholile nathi ebesingekho aware ukuthi abantu abaningi abakwi area of coverage yeSoshanguve Community Radio, sikhuluma ngaphathi of Mamelodi, Atteridgeville, Soshanguve, Wombat, Bilabila, Hammanskraal nezinye indawo baney'nkinga. Abantu banama-challenges in life, abanye bayagula, abanye bayahlupheka ngendlela abahlupheka ngazo. Babona umfundisi kumabonakude, bambona kwi-television, bagibela baye Everton. Abantu bagibela baya kuma-stadiums la uBishop Zondo asuke ekhona, bafike basizakala. Mm-hmm. So manje basitshena bathi uBishop Zondo usisizile, singajabula uma ngabe kunesikhathi esivulekayo simuzwe eshumayela kulo msakazo womphakathi. So baba, kusho ukuthi namhlanje abantu bemele ukuthi bathole izwi nenkuthazo evela kuwena emsakazweni wabo as a community radio. And secondly, sizokwenza ukuthi sibaphe ithuba lokuthi bakushayele ucingo bakhulume nawe bukhoma, uzwele ukuthi as create any story here. Uyadingeka baba Zondo eSoshanguve.
Hi Gavin, ntho e buang ke nnete gaitsedi yaka. Re ke tle ke bua Sesotho gobane ke a gola we ga ntse ke bua Sesotho ba ha se o yena ba kati fela a re tseba yane ya buang Sesotho kapa re out and ba tsa re kena chekane. No, gaitsedi yaka ke ne buile gagolo ka monyetla o ne ke o fiwang ke Soshanguve Community Radio gore re tlile go baka kwano. Ke rata o dumedisa bamamedi gape gotlhe mo ba leng teng, gotlhe mo bamametseng ba le teng. Ke nnete ya gore ba travel,
yes,
ba travel every Wednesday, and every Sunday. Mm. But bana ba ya travel me ba tloa mona ba tloa bo Hammanskraal bo Bilabila ba ya tla bo ba Melodi ba ya tla mane ke mo modimo dula nteng ke tsa tshojwa le ke modimo dula hana hana mona ene ke mo hawo modimo a re file ngona ke ka le bakala mo hawo modimo o modimo a re file ngona ba ke nsa batho ba hae ke ke bile le batho ke ba tsebisa hore the gift and the anointing that God has given to you is not to benefit you but is to serve the people with it. Jale batho ba boneng dintho tseo modimo ba etsetsang tsona ke ka o hemme o utlwa ba ile ba re re amo batla mothono go sa gathaletse o rena o hokae ke ka o le rona ga lagang ka goeletso eno ga re utlwa gore ba re tlhoka le re le gona ge tlatla jale ke ka o re leng teng gobane modimo a ratile lefatshe ya kalo a ba nnehela ka mogae a tswetseng a inotse gore e mong le e mong ya dumelang yona should not perish but have eternal life re tlile mona o tlo introducea bophelo bo sa feleng bo tswang go mokana Jesu. I believe in deliverance.
Yes.
Of which I believe that in South Africa we believe so much only in the word and salvation.
Mm.
But now there's a whole package.
Mm.
You see the there's a Hebrew word for salvation is called soteria. Now in that word soteria you'll find the word salvation and you'll find the word deliverance. And out of it comes out the word that says safety and protection and success and prosperity. So then we have to preach the full gospel, not American, not African, not half gospel, but the full evangel. We have to preach the full gospel to our people. And Abantubetu says they are suffering.
Yes.
Abantubetu, they are suffering. They are suffering. Abantubetu, abantu bayabalimaza abantu. Abantu balalwa izinto. There are people that have been raped by the spirits day and night. Abanye baze basuke lapha bagibela ama plane just ukuthi umfundise ayoqosha idemon. Angithi uyabona. So that has been the heart of our hearts ukuthi why God can't you bring this gift in our own community, in our own country? Why should we have to simele O Rambara Abubaka abaphume kuphi kuphi and that's then our people are going to have insindiso baze bacabanga ukuthi abala abana deliverance.
Yes.
But now into engicabanga ukuthi yenza ukuthi abantu bangayiboni lento le, it is because sometimes abafundi siyasaba ukuhlupha namademoni.
Nisaba ukuhluphana namademoni?
Yes, ngoba if uhlupha idemon you are in trouble in your life. You are in trouble.
Yeah,
because you see that's where satanism isebenza kakhulu kona bathakathi. And now once you step into there, you step into a territory where you're going to face the devil face to face.
Wow.
So now to be clean is just to study the word of God, uphabante someone a good your 30 minutes and let them go home. Mabe good abahambe baye kuma clinic.
Yeah.
Yabona kuma psychiatrist.
Yeah.
But if you want to preach the full gospel, you have to bring the message of deliverance. For that reason Jesus Christ came to destroy the works of the devil.
Amen.
And msebenzi ka Satan hi ukona utatewethu they cannot get married because now they are married to the spirit. Banikelwa imimeya, banikelelwa imimeya, banikezwa ini kwanikezwa isolo bengikhuluma nomnye mama ku deliverance.
Yes.
Lo mama lo uma sikhuluma naye uthi kimi kukhuluma umoya ngaphakathi kuye. Kodwa ngamanje kwangakhuluma idemon kwakhuluma lo mthakathi. Ngikhuluma manje nomthakathi. Ngithi why uyenze lento oyenzile kulo muntu? Wathi no, number 1 ushade lo muntu bengimfuna. Manje ngabe sekimnikeza ngiyomakhela utikoloshe ozolala naye. Ozomenza ukuthi make hambe emgwaqweni abantu bamnyanye, abantu bamzonde. And then athi ene futhi ukuthi abe nephunga elibi ebantwini. Ngoba ngifuna ukuthi ahlukane nalendoda yakhe ngoba lendoda yakhe ifunwa yimini.
Yho.
Manje abantu baya kuphi? Then sebeza ugijima ke baye ko Ghana, baye ko Nigeria, baye kuphi ukuthi bafune usizo. That was my heart's desire ukuthi kanti uNkulunkulu lo.
Yeah.
Akekho yini eningizeni. Akekho yini eMzansi.
Ngiyabuza.
Why God can't do this? That is why umhlaba we even sasehlahlasela because we go
yes
heads on against the powers of the darkness.
Yeah.
Angijabona. Abantwana bakutshela ukuthi abakwazi ukufunda esikolweni omnye akutshele nje ingane itshele nje isho ukuthi yazi mfundisi ngastudisha la mangiqeda ukustudisha then I had to go to the class mangifika eklasini inqondo ayisekho kuba blank
yes
nothing just happens there is a reason there's an evil spirit that is attacking that child angiyabona kukhona abantu abangalali ebusuku abangalali they can't sleep
yes
lama demon aba rape njalo ebusuku nasemini kakhulu kulu abodadewethu nabafowethu they have been raped by this spirit manje ubani uthi Paul ubani ozongkhulula so we need people that are anointed by a special grace to set those people free and for that reason we were born for that reason that's why we are here to set the people of God free from being the captives of Satan
amen
angiyabona into leyo so the gospel of Jesus Christ is to bring good news. Now, if the gospel is good news, it's a good news to a sick person. It's healing.
Wow.
A good news to umuntu ongalali ebusuku ukuthi athole ubuthongo. A good news kumuntu ongasebenzi ukuthi athole umsebenzi. A good news kumuntu olambile ukuthi athole ukudla. So that's the gospel of Jesus Christ is to meet the needs of the people, not to meet the needs of izulu.
Yeah. Well, Bishop, kunale ndaba engiyithandayo, it's kind of a slogan yase Rivers, where everybody is somebody.
And Jesus Christ is Lord.
Is God. Ah, ngiyayithanda leya nkulumo. Bomfundisi, ungangena ezwini, ngiyazi ngibona iy'ncingo zami. Ukhuluma nje mfundisi, bagijima.
Hayi,
papa.
Singangena.
Singazithatha iy'ncingo.
Singathatha iy'ncingo.
Yes,
let's talk to the people.
Amen.
Let's talk to the people. We are here for the people.
Yes.
Ngoba zathithi siyoyithatha lapha. Lento engiyikhuluma sengenile mina ezweni.
Amen.
Mangikhuluma na nje ngutshela izwi we came to destroy the works of the enemy.
Amen. Sikwamukele Soshanguve radio sawubona. Aus Rachel. King, Aus Rachel, utsekiswa king.
Mme. Khotso gaitsedi ya motho o phetse jwang? Hai bo. A ebo. Yes, e ke niki RLW TV ko public bouquet.
Hey.
E. Ya mme ke re modimo le a gire bibele church allo mme or upon this church upon this rock I will build my church and the gates of Hades shall not prevail against it
hey
Hayi bomme.
Amen.
What's up me? Hey. Wow. Wonderful. Hey.
Yeah.
Yes. Hey. Hey. Bibele tshojwana ere modimo re file matla o di mamatla sera mme ka o fela ha rona re na le matla o di mamatla a sera eh
Amen.
Reboka modimo mme. Bless you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. God bless you.
Amen.
Bless you, ma'am.
799-60-55. Mlaleli sinaye uBishop Zondo weRivers. Njengoba umcelile. 012-799-60-55. Awusireshele beka ukuthi ifoni yakho uyidrophe kahle yini. Sikuze sikwazi ukuthi sithathe nezinye izingcingo. 012-799-60-55. Ulalele uhlelo yeHlankosi kwiSoshanguve Community Radio 93.0 FM. Awuthi mlaleli ke ngijike ngapha. Ngibone ukuthi why ucingo lami lingavuma ukudropha. Umngabalaleli udinga ukumukela uBishop Zondo weRivers usishayela ku 012-799-60-55. Nginomlaleli? Hayi, anginayi. Why? Ijinga yenza iphitho okay. 996055 sithatha izingcingo zenu umlaleli simlethele uBishop Zondo njengoba nimcelile sawbona. Redelo. Sawbona. Umlaleli ungalibeki ucingo ku hold, fanele sikhulume sawbona. Redelo. Ubalekile 012-799-60-55 ulale uhlelo yeHlankosi sina namhlanje mlaleli sibusisekile sinoBishop Zondo weRivers Soshanguve Radio sawbona. Sikhona njani mama ukhulumele phezulu yazi. Sikhona njani? Sikhuluma nobani? Nomthina ngubaba umfundisi Zondo Bishop Zondo.
Watsame repeat wena uphetse jwang? Mwaneso.
Amen.
Ao re a leboa hle mme modimo a wetse hantle a holoholo ha o acta o dimalentse la modimo. E a kere ya nngwe ha re bua le rena go television re bua as the spirit leads. E no ke a leboa mme ha ile mona o ile a thola increase ene ke nana ka lebaka la gore o leboa modimo hana jwale modimo tlo multiplier. Bless you, ma'am.
Thank you, mama. 012-799-60-55 Soshanguve Community Radio sawbona. Sikhona njani ma? Khuluma no Bishop.
Khuluma sisi. Re bona le kae ma? Hey. Okay. Hey, ene ka mogo ke batlang ho tswa dinthontse o se ke khathetse. Wa tsa ke o ETV, ke o Top TV. Ke Soweto TV, ke ho Tshwane TV, ke ho Signal RLW TV. Kore ke khathetse.
O ka se khathali morute.
A o mele hlono la modimo sentse le palame maqhubu a moya o tlohana jwale. Thank you.
Thank you, mama. Bye. 012-799-60-55 Soshanguve Community Radio, the only station that listens to the hearts and minds of people. Sawbona. Riten Marika ima.
Mme. Wow.
Amen.
Yes, ma'am.
Mm.
Thank you, ma'am. May God bless you.
Mama we, ni amdinga ngempela uBishop Zondo a aniphe ama service kwi Soshanguve Community Radio. Tata.
No, meretloetsa jwalo modimo a hlonlo fatse. Thank you.
Amen. 012-799-6055 yehlangosi kwi Soshanguve Community Radio. Sawubona. Makhomo. Nkhona njani? Nangu Bishop.
Ayibo.
Namhlanje ukhansela appointment. Yinda. Yeah. Azime kancane lesizwe. Yeah.
Ngiphilile dadwethu niphile kanjani kodwa nina? Yebo. Okay. Okay. Nguzwa kahle. Okay.
Okay, mama kulungile. Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
Siyabonga dadwethu. Thank you. Thank you.
25 minutes to 12 o'clock. Ungasali ngaphandle mlaleli bese sothi uyagijima umfundisi usese evatho. Soshanguve Radio sawubona. Sikhona njani ma? Khuluma naye.
Yeah, khuluma dadwethu. Dadwethu. Thank you, sis. May God bless you. Bye-bye.
012-799-6055. Uhlelo yehlangosi kwi Soshanguve Community Radio. Sikwamukele sawubona. Rebu. Sikhona njani mama? Ukhuluma naye mama, mara ungathula line wakho yakhatha. Yeah.
Sikhona njani ma? Yebo ma.
Manje on ema XX. Nimdinga ema XX manje. Ama X ambize kuqala mama, abasema X bambize kuqala. Ayema X or ayema XX. Yeah. Nimfuna lapho. Yini wena mama isifiso sakho ofisa ukuthi uma ifike? Kugcwele ini? Kugcwele ama demon ema X. Ah, uzilo Bishop, uzilo baba.
Siyabonga.
Amen.
Siyabonga dadwethu. God bless you.
Thank you. 012-799-6055 ulalela uhlelo yehlangosi kwi Soshanguve Community Radio isivakashi sethu ubaba uBishop B.S Zondo we Rivers of Living Waters Ministries mlaleli usivakashelo suna namhlanje ngenxa yakho othe simcele samcela wavuma Soshanguve Radio sawubona isikhona njani ma ninjani mama Kabelo Siphilile sisi.
How mme wa kabelo? Mme wa kabelo. Dumela. Sikhona njani mama kabelo? Eh. Wow, to God be the glory. Wow, and yaswa Sunday ne? Kusuka Sunday ngizabe ngu one gospel ngo 5 entambama. and then footing vele ngolosine exen 9:30. Na Friday between 5 and 6 go one gospel ngizobe ngishumayela lapha from Sunday.
Amen.
Oh.
How?
Oh, okay.
Ufuna na weze futhi kwimvuselela leti crusade. Oh, I lete Giant Stadium. Yeah, it's Giant Stadium.
Ama ngibonga uNkulunkulu. EGiant Stadium sekezwile laba laba engihamba nabo bazwile sizokuza ku Giant Stadium. Balalela siyeza mama. Bless you.
Thank
God
you,
bless you,
ma. Thank you, ma'am. Ibili Giant Stadium ile strata ingaphesha komgwaqo nearby the Giant Stadium. It's a very big stadium leso Soshanguve. Eh bamfundisi ngale ekhoneni. Giant Stadium uBishop uyadingeka. 0127 uBishop uyadingeka bamfundisi ukhona futhi naye nekhamera izokukhumbuza ekhaya ukuthi bathe uBishop uyadingeka Soshanguve radio sawubona.
Yebo dadewethu. Ngicela umseni njani kodwa nini? Yebo. Wow. Yes, yeah, ba phambo base vala uhlele zokukhulekela zonke lezo zinto ma. UNkulunkulu uzwile.
Amen. Hey, kugcwele lapha ngemuva ungathi babizene bazokwenza imvuselelo nje uma ekhuluma nabo umethe uBishop amen nangemuva kuthi amen kusendlini kuqoqenwe baba balalele inceku kaNkulunkulu umxotshwa kaNkulunkulu 0127996055 Soshanguve radio sawubona siyaphila amen ngiyabonga khuluma ubaba
Mwaneso Mwaneso Kibuluke ile mahauni kae lona. Eh. Bua mwanesu, mabapili. Eh, botata king. Ya,
okay,
botata king. Obata gurute gara.
I problem yako yini ba? Okay.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sikuzwile babu, babu Bishop uzwile. Thanks, Bote. 012-799-6055. Uhlelo yehla Nkosi kwi Soshanguve Community Radio 93.0 FM. Sikwamukele mlaleli sawubona. Sikhona njani ma? Kimang othabi ashe uyayibona i-airtime inenkinga 012-799-6055 Soshanguve radio sawubona isikhona mama ninjani khuluma naye ma
rete ngwane sile kae lona xolo mme
ei
The anointing you respect is the anointing you attract in your life. How it trompa yata. Sense le tengu di mahao. Thank you, me. Ita roba di joko me tu sebi ima di wapilo mahao.
Amen.
Sure.
012-799-6055. Soshanguve radio sawubona. 012-799-6055 uhlelo yehla Nkosi kuyiSoshanguve Community Radio emonke ngwentombi yasemazizini ihlele duze kwami isiphele lithuba sawubona ngikhona njani ngathi uyakhijima ke wena khuluma na
khuluma sisi retail lika ngwaniso
ebo
ayibo
yebo
Jesu ke modimo. Au. Ka mantswa bang ha ona distance mme tumelo. Yes. Yes. Ke hopola in the storm and don't know what to do.
Yes.
Eh, le gore storms don't last. They come and they pass. Yes. Yamma.
Ah, hallelujah.
To God be the glory. Thank you, me. Hey, Bo. Lord, le wa modimo.
Yeah, but he's a kuku, he's a kuku. A shoe bishop.
Our own elegama. Bless you. Amen. Jesus. Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Ao ke le bua modimo. Ao mme ke lona le baka leo. Ei ka re ga bina se fela tsa o tshojwalo. Ko re go utla o tso sa nthwengwe ka rona.
Bina.
Ao mme ke a le bua hle. Modimo a wetse ka mohau. Ao mme re a le bua ka nnete. Bless you. O tlile mantsoe a hao o tla fela etse jwalo. Thank you, mme.
Thank you, mama. Yeah.
Hey. Ah, to God be the glory. Re a leboha. Le tshepe botshepei ba hae ba re modimo a tshepahala. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Bye. 012-799-6055. Soshanguve Community Radio Sabona. Radio? Radio Sabona, Yadula Napa, 012-799-6055. Swam Little Lady Sabona? Scorn and Jan Boot. Hey, Bootsaba, oh, who vele wa to mock at the interview? Where's of talk Bishop Zondo or Vulelum Savas? Koluma Taba. Hey.
Wow.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
Thank you, Taba.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes. Bless you, Taba. Bless you, sir. Thank you. I'm definitely sure you will. You will.
Thank you.
Good great stadium. Will be one. You'll be the one singing. Thank you. Bless you. Thank you. You're welcome.
012-799-6055. Sengizazivala. Sengifuna ukukhuluma into abantu abangayithandi. Yokuthi mina sengizonqamula izingcingo. 012-799-6055. Uma ngabe mlaleli nawe usafisa ukukhuluma no Bishop nalithuba Soshanguve Radio sawubona. Khona njani sis? Mama yenza ukuthi uthi uphakamisa izwi uba Bishop akuzwe kabi. Umama uba nejakalasi? Okay, Mam Sarah, khuluma no Bishop.
Sikona njani sis Sarah? Wa faila go? Breakthrough. Bofuna a breakthrough concerning what? Okay. Okay. Ya udodi ke loya. Usathani ke loya. No, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray for lentombazana nomandla ngegama lika Christ. I command that spirit to divorce her right now. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, sis.
Thank you. Mama, uzophinda aniphe ukuthi utholakala kuphi nakuphi ne mama. Thank you. Yeah. Sibheke ababili manje. Ngiyafula manje. Soshanguve Radio, sawubona. Radio? Sikhona njani ma? Yeah. Ubani? Yes, this is Elizabeth at Block H. Ungakhuluma no Baba Bishop.
Retele kae au Elizabeth? Eh. Ah, thank you very much. Thank you, ma'am. Wow. I understand. Thank you, ma'am. Bless you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma. Go Giant Stadium. Wenzi Bishop Zondo utsamaya lintate Mudluli. Tate Mudluli kiena organizer. Tate Mudluli unglibeletse. Giant Stadium ibatla Bishop Zondo.
Ya kwala so utlile
nda. Uzile mama.
Ha ke sathe le tsela bitso la ke Mudluli. Thank you, Manish.
Thank you, mama.
Bless you.
Ntato mlaleli wokugcina. 012-799-6055. Soshanguve Community Radio, sawubona. Yes, ma. Riteng. Uthini Zandisile? Bulela le yena mabebe.
Bulela le yena baby. Ke teleditse. Eh. Oh, dumela ngwanaka o kae?
Oh, utlweletse o libeletse.
Thank you, man. Ke a leboga o kae. Oh, okay, no. Lulama, I think you'll include it. They will do something about it. Bless you.
Thank
bless you.
Thank you. Well, Bishop, I'm going to stay here. As saying some program manager, I am Gale.
Yes.
Go back and see about Bishop.
Yeah, but about the service of Janet, how to you will be.
But Bishop, each time they say dosage.
Eh.
Uyabona nje ujenge imoto siphakela singahamba ngonyawo nje singene eGiant.
Wow.
Ah, 2 minutes sifike eGiant.
No, ngicabanga ukuthi uzoyibona masiphuma la. And kodwa bamdluli uyena o dealer ngento ze leyo. Uyabona mangabamba le ndoda le?
Yebo baba.
Oqedile.
Yebo baba.
Yeah, njengakusasa ke like kusasa this week we are going to Google
Secunda.
Secunda embalenhle. Then ngeSeptember ngizobe ngilauncha iRLW TV officially.
Yebo baba.
And then ngomhla ka 8, then ngomhla ka 24 ngizobe ngiqeda 24 years ngingumfundisi wase Rivers of Living Waters.
Wow.
So sizabe silapha eStandard Bank Arena.
Yes.
Baba. Everybody is welcome. Masiqeda ke ama party wethu ukuthi siya celebrate, mina ngizobe ngikhulekela abantu abagulayo.
Okay. Uyazi baba mfundisi bese ngibheka ke le ndaba ye launch.
Yeah.
Ukuthi inganjani si launch angitho arrange.
Eh.
Bese siyathora relaunch, siya relaunch futhi eGiant.
Oh, si relaunch futhi eGiant. Khuluma nale ndoda le. Le ndoda lena is the one. Umdluli is responsible.
Yeah,
Mama Kuba Jenong, Iba Bachita, my logistics, Minangas Pipe.
When I was in Gale,
Yangas Pipe.
Let Pipe in Lely, any tankeringo.
Eh,
I is really that preaching. As my bishop, Oma sing a quota, your messages. Angele sing a vele, Limsangas, Slobus Rolile, Uzebuse, because Kuku Kona Enye, Kuluma withdrawal from the heavens account.
Yes.
That was powerful.
Good, good.
Because as funuk deposit, se funuko keep. As anyes deposit, but as funuko withdraw.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
So Baba, really, again, siyabong.
No, thank you very much.
Si umphakathi weSoshanguve namaphethelo. Iradio yethu, I know, Emma Hubeveni, omamelodi balalele, parts of Atrish, balalele, lihlabile breads, warm parts, bilabila, okhwadibe uNkosi Mathibe. Ilale ulalele undaba ezitha umsakazo lo ulalelwa na undaba ezitha ulalele.
Wow.
So Bishop, really, we really appreciate, and uNkulunkulu uzokusebenzisa ukusebenzisile abantu bakubona bakufuna ukuthi uziduze.
No, siyabonga. Asibakhulekele.
Yes, baba.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray for the people who've got a problem in their blood. Zikhona ezinye izifo like HIV and AIDS. They came into their bodies through the blood. Now I pray that through the blood of Jesus Christ, they'll be wiped out. Kukhona ama cancer. Kukhona ama tuberculosis. Kukhona ama spine TB. Ngikhuluma amandla over those bones. I speak life in the mighty name of Jesus. To those people that have marital problems, financial problems, work problems, business problems. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray for the wisdom of God. I pray for the salvation of their soul. I pray that God, you'll meet their needs according to your riches in glory in Christ Jesus our Lord. I bind every sicknesses. I bind every disease. I bind every wizard and witchcraft that is coming upon your people. In the mighty name of Jesus, 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 abotigoloso nyaba kata, yekama lika Jesu Christu. I speak the Holy Ghost fire, and this fire that will consume everything that is not of God in people's lives. Rejuvenate their minds with the fire of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name. Kulekela bonke kosiyami abane problem ama epilepsy, ama migraine, ama headaches. In Jesus' name, I speak life. Those who have moving object, I command them to die in the name of Jesus Christ. Those who got the spiritual wives and spiritual husband, I speak condemnation. I cast those things in Jesus' name, and I speak life in abundance. Father, let your blessing, let your anointing destroy every yoke and lift up every burden. Bless Soshanguve Community Radio Station, including all the workers, in Jesus' mighty name. And bless each and every listener who's listening to this program right now, who will be listening to other programs which are about to come. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
Amen.
Rivers of Living Waters Ministries and Liam Mayabato.
RLW TV, RLW TV, enriching the world.